small.
Any fucking parents.
Here, the big ones, here, the big ones. Okay, ready, yeah? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my God! Oh! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Don't move,
just
I
know it's only okay. Oh, God. Oh, oh,
face, your face, what over there, over there.
Oh, this fucking kills. This sucks.
Go. Okay.
How was she?
How was she?
She stink.
Yeah.
I think about ya. What's happening tomorrow? I sit sometimes to wonder if there's a past to build a future.
I went down to Puerto Escondido for a trip to take photos, and there was a professional surfer down in Puerto Escondido I didn't know the guy was gay. And I'm like, what? And he came up to me, goes, yeah, you know, it's pretty hot, man. We had sex last night. And I go, no way. And I'm all, what? You couldn't have done that. And I go, I can't believe you did that, Struthers.
Oh, No, the boys rip. No, it's just a different way of surfing. Like, you're asking the wrong person. Like, I'm from the old school, and the old school is rail, the old school's carve, the old school's power. No, 180 flex is part of surfing, because I do airs and shit like that. I mean, people do their own shit. You know, those guys rip in different ways to what we rip, and I mean, surfing's changed. It's the 90s, you know. When I was doing my thing was the 80s. Now it's the 90s, and I'm still doing the same thing I do, so. I lay the rail and I fucking try and carve and I try and, you know, turn as hard as I can and hold the rail, whereas those guys pop the rail out and do stuff that I can't do, so how can I bag them, you know?
Let's pull up the top and down and dismantle the machine. they say you're leaving the halo. Ever since our baby died, you're messing with another guy.
Slater, I know you can surf better than me, but can you match my barrel ride? I sound like Chicken Willie. Surf out today.
Waste my it.
It's been all, but I know I'm strong. I can't fly in true pain.
Just today, she looked at me that way, and I just had to say, can I have you all the time? Well, she said yes, but do you believe in what you say? Real life and fantasy just don't work. When she went away, well, all I had to say, she blew my mind in a crime, and she said goodbye. Well, she said goodbye. Well, now she's gone away, I can't survive. When she went away, all I had to say, she blew my mind and did no crime, and she said goodbye, well she said goodbye. Just today, she looked at me that way, and I just had to say, can I have you all the time? Well, she said yes, but do you believe in what you say? But I've been fantasy, it just don't work. And when she went away, all I had to say, she blew my mind and did no crime. And she said goodbye, well, she said goodbye. Well, she said goodbye, well, she said goodbye. Goodbye.
You need some strong maneuver for surfing.
Oh yeah, I don't know. I have to work on that. I don't have one. It's just floaters, I guess. Tail side or something. Warnfield, Raging Isle, BK. Stop on.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. difference. Together we can change what is going on around us. It all can rearrange.
Say to people who come surf this place,
don't drop in, it's dangerous. Make your drop. If you don't make the drop, beat it. You know, a lot of guys come here and they can't surf that well, or they might be able to, but they're riding the wrong equipment. They're on boards that are thin and groovy looking and narrow and all this, and they fucking eat it on the drop because they don't have the momentum. You know, you just need a bigger, thicker board. Like, ride a sunset board, man. Fucking get in early so you can straighten off or pull in so you're in command of what's going on, or else don't even fucking come. Unless you just want to fucking surf. It ain't shit right now. It's only about, right? It's small, right? It ain't that much.
Your dreams. tell me about the tour. Tell me about the tour.
Well, actually, I'm surfing the WQS. I'm going to Japan, Australia, Africa. I feel real confident that I can take down the top 44, and my goal next year is to be the top 44.
All of the top 44
In the top 44.
Who are you going to take down?
I'm going to take down Pat, Slater, all those boys.
Is fucking, you know, Kalani out?
Yeah, Kalani's out. I had a vision that I made the top 16 next year. WCT, we're talking here. We're talking serious shit. Yeah. I had a vision, but she came into my vision. Wait, let's film her. And she came into my vision and she kind of ruined it.
Why? So with her now, you're not going to make the top 16?
No, I'm making the top 44.
But not the top 16?
No, top 44.
So she shut you down like about 30
spots. She shut me down about 30 spots. But you know what? Life's a bitch. You gotta live it. You gotta do it. That's the way it goes.
You got anything to add?
Stupid fucking Grom.
Your opinion, it's just your opinion.